We're going into elevated calf raises. So you're gonna sink your heels as low as you can, keeping your knees straight the entire time. You're gonna push through your big toe, pushing your body weight straight up to the ceiling, okay? If your coach has instructed you into a single leg, cross one foot over the other, sink as low as you can, and explode up through your big toe, keeping your knee locked out. You should feel this all through your calf muscle. If you have any questions, let us know.